Aloha snack bar. What's going on, guys? Today, I'm playing an Operation Overwatch 5, located in southern Florida. In this video, I'll be taking part in a quote-unquote Little Bird helicopter mission. One of the cool things about this event was that the AO was absolutely massive. There were objectives scattered all over the place, so you weren't just confined to the prison complex grounds. Our primary objective was to provide close air support for our teammates throughout the AO and help them capture objectives, in addition to locating and destroying an armored Humvee column before they make it back to the prison complex. Once these tasks are completed, we'll be dropped off via rooftop insertion at a building that is suspected to have an enemy explosive device inside. Our team will have a limited amount of time to find and disarm the bomb before it goes off. And who knows? The enemy team could just have a couple of surprises down there waiting for us. Hope you guys enjoy the video.
Friendly helicopter inbound.
Got him. two bombs in there. There are unknown enemy forces. And go!
Alright, two of us go left, two of us go right. We'll go left, you guys look right. Got one on the left. One down. They're gonna be down this way.
Shut up!
Just keep her going. Make sure they don't. It's down this way. There's gonna be one more dude in one of these rooms down that way. I would assume it's an open room.
But because I might get shot in the back.
She was in this room, so she's probably clear. Just keep it going.
Right there.
Yep.
There it is.
All right, we need to find let's keep clearing it. We gotta find the number for it, otherwise it'll blow up. 1205. What'd he say?
Hold on.
What?
That's what they did.
If not, we blow up and die. Aloha snakba. Not today.
Bomb has been defused. Counter-terrorists win.
Not today, Gypsy.